need y'all to get off your butts and get up here on this front row. We're trying to party tonight, y'all. And where's all my blue collar boys and girls who work too damn hard this week and earn that beer you're drinking tonight? How about a Missouri hometown boy himself?
I ain't rich, but I damn sure want to be. Working like a dog.
Figure out what the heck I want to do with my life, and so I'm still trying to figure out. Yes, I am, Miss Crystal. Can I get a little less gain on this mic, please? It's a hot mic. Hey, there we go. Thank you. So I wrote this song a couple years back, explaining pretty much everything, y'all. And if you're reaching out, if you're dreaming, and if you're trying to achieve something, don't ever change anything. Keep striving and keep driving for that, y'all, because that's exactly what we're doing up here. This next song is called Ain't Always Greener, y'all. I hope y'all like it.
Sweet Jesus, it's all.
God to save me, don't ever change. It's the need of this. But you're gnashing in your heart. It's where it needs to be. Ain't always green. On the other side. Life may be treacherous. But you ain't need all these rides. Don't let you cry.
Schmitz and everybody for having us out. The Freedom 13, y'all, being a military member myself means a whole lot to me. And I just want to say thank you guys so much. Thank you, Mark, and thank you, your wife and your family, for having us out.
Can we do a toast to them?
We can do a toast. So I still see a lot of people sitting on their butts. And if you know me, they don't fly in my shows.
That's why I don't care.
So why don't we start this out a little Nashville style, huh? Y'all ever been down to Nashville, Tennessee? So on the count of three, I'm gonna need you to make you some noise, y'all. I'm gonna need you to scream as loud as you can. Okay, not yet, I said on the count of three. You're already breaking the rules.
You're ready to have a good time.
She's ready, y'all. I need y'all to get on her level. So on the count of three, Diamond Music Hall, let me hear you. One, two, three. I'm gonna need y'all to be 10 times louder than that. Y'all ready? One, two, three. There we go.
What do you think?
Sorry, I was a little thirsty on that. Hey, where's all my 90s kids at? Anybody grow up in the 1990s? I wish we could go back. I do. So what you're gonna hear is a country song, okay? And in the second verse, we're going to take it old school. We're going to take you back to the 1990s, okay? Is that all right? Y'all remember going to bed at like, I don't know, 9 o'clock, and you go to bed to like the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, and you wake up at 3 in the morning to the George Lopez show blaring your ears out? We all remember that. Don't tell me you don't. So let's take it back to the time. Boys, shall we? I just wrote a song last Thursday, and we're going to try it again, and if you were there, you know exactly what that means. If your daddy's here, you better hold him close on this next one, y'all. This is about my dad. This is called The Man I Want to Be.
If you knew what with me you'd know.
way to train. All your mama just wants a week, and you ain't never weak if you ask for help. Just a few lessons between me.
Thank you.
So y'all know what we're here for, right? We're here for probably one of the best group of people in this area. We're here for the Freedom 13, y'all. And if we have any military members or first responders in the crowd, please stand up, please let you know. We thank you guys for everything you guys do in your everyday life to keep us free and to keep us letting us sing up here. So we got a special song for you tonight.
Hell yeah!
Y'all know who Toby Keith is, don't you? This isn't really in the set, but I just yelled it out to the guys. I don't know if anybody heard that, but...
Here, the sample.
get a little bit feeling well. Y'all better get off your butts for Kendall Tucker, y'all. Let's drink, y'all. Cheers. Cheers. Missouri himself on the bass guitar.